Also tonight, we've learned the names of two people killed in shootings across Indianapolis back on Friday night.
The Marion County Coroner says 19-year-old Julius Parker Junior died after someone shot him near South Franklin Road and I-74. That's on the southeast side. Officers found him inside a parked car. Investigators have not released any information about a suspect.
The coroner identified another man killed as 34-year-old Raphael Dorsey. Police say someone shot and killed him in the area east 21st Street and College near the near north side of Indy. Officers haven't released any information on the suspect in this investigation either. We'll keep an eye on it.